even more aggressive than Michael Jackson's treatment of his own groin on stage.